There are kids showing up for school who are near starvation. There are people who are consumed by drug abuse. The warming climate threatens life in every nation. COVID virus once again is on the loose. But Republicans have identified two problems. Greater threats than any others are to you. Those are Hunter Biden's ultra-dangerous laptop, folks transgender, or those LGBTQ. Are they kidding?